Thanks to Liquid Death for sending me your delicious waters. I need it. I need to be hydrated. It's better than drinking booze. So thank you, Liquid Death. All right. So you've all seen that Puddle of Mud video. You know what I'm talking about. You've seen it. If you haven't seen it, though, here's a little bit of it. And as a matter of fact, it's so iconic. It's gotten so much attention that SiriusXM actually removed the original video from their YouTube account. Imagine doing a cover and the people who asked you to come in and do that cover said, just gonna take this one down. We don't want this on our channel anymore. So here's just a little bit of that performance. And I'm gonna explain why it is kind of funny, but this doesn't mean that Wes is a bad singer or untalented. He's very talented. I'm gonna explain how this works and why you shouldn't, like, you can have a laugh at it, but don't let this make you think that Wes is not talented or he's not a good singer. Hard times, man.
Can't see you every night. Rain.
Sorry. Let me explain how this works. If you do a radio interview, the way this happens is you go into town, you play a show the night before, and you know, you probably scream your heart out, you sing your heart out as he does when he performs live, and then you've got to get up at like 4 a.m. to come in and do this radio show in front of no audience, and you've just got to get up after getting no sleep, not recovering your vocal cords. And on some occasions, that can be very problematic for you when you come out and try to do this cover song and you are trying to sing it in the original key, things like that. That's when it becomes really difficult to deal with. So is it funny? Yes. Is it evidence that Wes is not a good singer? No. And also, I want to point out to people, Wes is sober now, man. I've talked to Wes. He's sober. He's doing good. Sending all the positivity to that guy in the world. He's doing great. And I've seen him perform twice in the last year and a half. And he was great both times. Top notch both times. I highly recommend you go see Puddle of Mud the next time they come to your town. And I promise you, if Wes starts, you know, falling back into his old ways, I will tell you, I will recommend against seeing them. But I'm telling you, as of now, I recommend going and seeing them. They were great live both times I saw them recently. So I just want to point that out. I want to be fair here. So now Wes has actually responded to this viral video that's been going around and has now been taken down by SiriusXM. Of course, there are people who have re-uploaded it and all that stuff. But here is Wes Scantlin's response to this, and I'm going to break this down to you as well. He posted the following on his Instagram earlier today. All right, so here it is. Wes posted on his Instagram, "Praying for you today. Rise above others who try to take you down. I'm at my best now, and that's all that matters. I pray for all of you because we care. Jealousy is toxic, and toxic people are a waste of time. We walk away with nothing but a smile. Toxic people suck. Family comes first. Our fans are better than yours, etc., etc." I don't know if it's jealousy, so to speak, but there are people who were super mean-spirited towards Wes. It was funny, it was hilarious, but let's not bash him because he is right. He's at his best. He hasn't been better. You know, he has recovered. He's doing wonderful, playing great live shows. Their recent album did well. They're still playing big shows when they are able to play, of course, but there's fan demand for Puddle of Mud, so I'm not going to knock them for that. I want to be totally fair here. But yeah, so the video is funny. I think the video is hilarious. I think that this is not an indication of Wes doing bad shows all the time like we saw in the past when he was going through a very difficult time and he came out of that. So yeah, two things can be true at the same time. You know, he had a bad day, but that doesn't mean that he's a horrible performer. So do your thing, Wes. Don't let them get you down. Keep staying positive. Anyways, that is all for now. Thanks so much for joining us today at Rockfeed. If you're new here, be sure to subscribe with notifications on so you don't miss out on breaking news and updates. Thanks again for joining us, and we'll see you all very soon.